The 5th annual California Aerospace Days event was recently held at the Capitol in Sacramento. It was an opportunity for NASA's Ames Research Center to showcase some of its key achievements and innovations in the Golden State. Ames showcased developments in air traffic control, including unmanned aerial vehicles in the national airspace. Other Ames topics included small satellites, robotics technology currently being tested on the International Space Station, and the Kepler and K2 missions searching for habitable planets in our galaxy. Displays from NASA's Armstrong Flight Research Center and the Jet Propulsion Laboratory were also part of NASA's presence. California State Senator Gene Fuller, who chairs the Senate Committee on Defense and Aerospace, participated and discussed projects with scientists and researchers. A highlight of the event was a meeting between Governor Jerry Brown and leadership from the three California NASA centers.
We do quite a bit of work that benefits the state, especially in the areas of earth science. They could have impacts to the state in drought management, firefighting, agriculture, and many different other areas.
A lot of people don't understand how much NASA touches lives in the state every day. Our aeronautics work is helping people fly and to be good neighbors around airports. Our earth science is helping them deal with the effects of sea level rise and climate change. There are all kinds of ways that NASA touches everyday lives, and we need to get that message out.